guys hear about the super moon tonight? Yes. Oh my. All right. Selah.
Mahalo daw.
Oh,
I think in Molokai, I got Big Island. I think when I was in Molokai, there's Big Island stations.
I wish that we went to Molokai all at the same time.
You're gonna tell them where we are?
Day one on the vlog.
Yeah, day one.
Finally made it up here.
Guys, check this out.
All right, our leader says we gotta make some ground, so.
Tread lightly, but tread.
Let's not get too far behind.
Cue the music.
Cue the music. All right.
I was calling out your name before I knew from where you came. A spirit big, a spirit strong, yeah. I could hear that spirit song. Yeah, I could hear that spirit song.
How you doing?
So good.
So good. We're all just gonna start singing individual songs. We just made a new discovery. Well, Liz did.
Just wanted everybody to know about.
Everybody should know that all Osprey bags have a whistle.
Rescue whistle.
It works. Dude, I had no idea.
Never alone.
Just land on rocks.
Oh, Haleakala, my mind, oh, grandmama. You say, open up and live, let that sweet love come in. Oh, Haleakala, my mind, oh, grandmama.
What are they called?
Silver Star. There's a big one. I don't know the Hawaiian.
2 miles. How do you guys feel?
Just.
Snack, maybe?
Yo.
Oh, well. Alright,
don't feed the nae-naes, okay?
1.9 miles. Might be making help us. They're very dangerous. I'm gonna eat.
Let that sweet love come in.
I love it.
It's not that far. You don't really move. But this dance, so it's probably like a 45-minute walk.
Yeah.
What are you gonna say? We're walking inside a volcano. How do you feel about this whole adventure?
First of all, it's the most beautiful place I think I've done. Hike, maybe? That's hard to say, but it's the most unique place for sure.
Yes.
Take a look at the different types of terrain that are all in one place. Looks kind of like, John was saying, it looks like Arizona, we're on this side, Montana over here. Oh, you turn around, you're in Peru. This is the most you can travel in one hike.
But yeah, this is a lot of different micro ecosystem going on at the same time. It's kind of freaking me out.
Also, can you speak a little Bisaya? Just a little bit.
Kutungko, and asa dapat mubalay, and menihiko.
All right, for those of you, okay, wait, Sayla. Actually, you didn't hear that last part. Don't worry about it. He said he's hungry. Where is your house? I have to pee, and something at the end there.
You can see that smile.
I know.
Dude, it's like a or if it's a commercial.
Oh, he's about to open the door. He's about to open the door.
Guys, this is our home for the next
for the next night.
You guys have passed for a week. I'm staying.
Ocean bottom, mountain sky. I. Yes!
Woo!
Done it!
Oh, oh my God.
Make sure you say that like that. Oh. Yeah.
Aloha spirit through the dark. I'm just saying, like, it's funny how, like, God brought us all together, like, all different parts. Coming from different parts of the country, different experiences. Some people have had like one cello assignment, some people have had many, but we're all here in this island now. And like, we're in Haleakala, we're in a fucking mountain.
We're in a freaking volcanic mountain.
There is power coming.
Do it, John. You say,
open up in the air, let that sweet love come in. Come on in, yeah. You give, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
What did you do?
Let's smash it.
Yes, please.
I have three right
here. All right, Team Red. Guys, mountains and the water sing songs of when we were children. Sweetness, always children, and you should continue like stars. And so it is. Sit in the earth and hear her wisdom. She spoke. Swaying trees. We went around her, cows in the pasture.
So quiet.
We drove towards the sun. Emoa, brother Sam, I heard it again. Do you believe in the dreaming? If not, your days will be dark. The Aina calls to the one I once was. The song line returns, and I am happy. Thank you, Great Spirit. Thank you again.
Seven to the cabin, I think it's not 3.9 to the car, so it's 7.8 miles.
8 miles? 8 miles back to the car. Is that back to the car or back to the somewhere on the road?
The first parking lot.